before, I uploaded my YouTube analytics, so I thought it was a good idea to re-upload them again, hashtag sarcasm. But this time I got my top 5 countries on views, and I compared them to the top 5 watching platforms. The sample isn't huge, it is 3 million views from around 400,000 unique viewers, and I kinda estimate that, but in any case, all YouTube Linux channels should have more or less the same numbers by percentage. I'll go a bit fast with the slides, because I haven't much to add, numbers talk themselves. So, this shows all the countries on the planet, and we have 37% in Linux, 32% on Android, 23% on Windows, and 9% Apple combined. That is a large number as you will see in a bit. Filtering to these 5 countries, and Apple's Mac OS and iOS percentage combined, falls to 3%. Linux climbs to 40%, Android percentage is increased 3 units, and Windows stay approximately the same at 22%. Filtering to USA only, Apple is getting 9%, while Linux falls to 36%, that is the lowest number on the list. And I really don't know what the hell GNOME Foundation is doing in this country. Really shame on you GNOME, and from today, I'm protesting and I'm stopping donating to any US organization. It goes to the trade balance, that US government uses to blackmail all the other countries and people. Brazil and 44% in Linux, less than 20% on Windows, and almost zero Apple use. You'll probably say that Brazilians are too poor to buy Apple's craps, but that's not the only reason. The guys love open source by culture, you can even tell by the Linux desktop contributions they're doing. So Brazilians may be poor, but what about the Germans? Only 1% on Apple, and I'm telling you, this country loves Linux and open source. I'm not talking about the people, but for the country in research and development level. Probably German people love Linux too, because the 50% is the top ranking here. And the fascists have the ideas, but I don't care for the outfits. What I care about is music, and the communists have the music. Community equals communism, and communism equals Mother Russia, but actually Russia has the largest Windows use with 33%. It explains really, I mean all Windows cracks are coming from there. Which reminds me, what's up Russians? Will you ever release the official DaVinci Resolve Studio crack for Linux? Oh, and Apple? It is dead there too, basically Apple only exists in GNOME country. Lowest Windows views with just 10%, lowest Linux views with only 30%. Zero Apple use again, and in fact KaiOS is more popular than Mac OS and iOS combined. And of course a marvelous 60% goes to Android. Very expected from a country that is stopping even websites, and they only create Android apps for everything. And for China, I guess I should start uploading on Youku.